What the fuck?
Hä? Ein Walker? Oh. Ha! Freunde, Crawford ist erledigt.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
Oh Gott, der hat nur noch einen Stummel. Wow. Georgias letzte Stadt. Freunde, Crawford ist erledigt. Die gibt's nicht mehr.
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
Mhm.
Definitely.
Oh, das wollte ich nicht.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
Okay, das war die falsche Antwort, Freunde.
This is good.
Vernon's right. We can deal with walkers easier than armed guards.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
Yep. Sehe ich auch so.
Come on. I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Behalt's für dich, Ben. Das bringt die Gruppe nicht weiter.
Just keep moving.
Und vor allem keinen Lärm machen.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
Schrei nicht so.
Figures.
Vermutlich war's das.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Klassenzimmer.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Oh, ist das schlimm. Überall die freundlichen Gesichter an der Wand. Und die Realität sieht so
Here.
Anders aus.
Just give me a sec.
Any idea where we could find a battery?
Maybe at the auto shop. There used to be one in the alley outside the fire escape.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be. What about the medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Da lügt jemand.
Okay. I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
Clem, was mit dir?
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
Okay.
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
Da hat sich Lee aber rausgeredet, Freunde. Oh, Freunde, das Klassenzimmer macht mich fertig. Fische und Sterne und alles, was Kinder mögen. Wurde zur Kommandozentrale vom Militärlager.
The Georgia State Flag. A lot of history there. Not that it matters much now, I guess.
Da hast du recht, Lee.
Nothing but crayons and construction paper. Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat.
Ich weiß sowieso nicht, was das Boot bringt, Freunde.
No power, no TV.
Denn sie sind dann zwar auf dem Wasser und kurzzeitig sicher, aber da könnten sie genauso gut in dem verbarrikadierten Haus bleiben. Denn auch mit dem Boot müssen sie regelmäßig anlegen und Vorräte finden. Sie sind...
Have to wonder what's going on in the rest of the world.
Ja, vielleicht finden sie eine einsame Insel, auf der der Zombie-Virus noch nicht gewütet hat. Aber auch das ist eher unwahrscheinlich mit nur ein bisschen Benzin. Und ich meine, sie sind wetterabhängig. Sie haben letztendlich kein Dach über dem Kopf. Also, ich weiß ja nicht. Ich finde, Boot ist eigentlich eine sehr... Ich meine, auf Anhieb klingt's gut, aber wenn man so drüber nachdenkt, ist das keine besonders gute Möglichkeit eigentlich. Man ist mobil, das ist das einzig Positive. Man kann, wenn eine Stadt ausgeplündert ist, die nächste nehmen, aber... Genug geredet. Wir schauen uns die Flugblätter an.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
Number of walkers found. Number of citizens brought to Crawford. Number of ineligible citizens found. Also, die diese nicht mitgenommen haben. Initials of patient. Conductings. Oh, keine Ahnung. Days since Outbreak. Ah, 71 Tage. Und TMR wird wahrscheinlich irgendwie der Name von dem Typen sein, der das aufgezeichnet hat oder der da war. Okay. Kleister.
Just a bunch of paste.
Und eine Sonne mit einem Regenbogen. Diese Kleinigkeiten. Das Spiel ist einfach super gemacht, Freunde. Diese ganzen Kleinigkeiten. Dass der Stuhl quietscht, wenn Kenny sich draufsetzt.
Hopscotch.
Lauter so Sachen, das ist einfach... Muss ich jetzt wirklich nochmal sagen, es ist einfach grandios gemacht.
You okay, Clem?
Yeah. This desk is just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kind of miss it, being in school.
Me too. I used to be a teacher, remember? Tell you what, when we find ourselves a safe place, set up a little classroom. Just you and me.
Will there be homework?
No homework.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Oh yeah, Clem.
I don't think so, Clem. I think the best we can hope for is that we'll find a way to survive, to stay together, and to not let this change us. That's what's important.
I guess you're right.
Schlaues kleines Mädchen. Wir mal lassen sie schon wieder mit Ben allein. Ich bin nicht begeistert.
Hey, you need any help with that?
Thanks, I got it. Just once, I'd like to do something useful, you know?
Well, I'll let you get on with it.
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
Aha, was hast du jetzt wieder angestellt?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katja got killed.
Mm-hmm.
If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
Dir ist schon klar, dass dich umbringt.
Ben, no offense, but have you lost your motherfucking mind? Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame? I don't even want to think about what he might do.
I know. I've thought about that. But I don't know how much longer I can keep looking him in the eye. I feel like I'm lying to him by not telling him.
I'm telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real. Mm-hmm. Real bad.
Hey, maybe you're okay walking around with somebody's blood on your hands, but that's not who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
Dass du keine anderen Probleme hast, Junge.
Look, we need Kenny. We need him to hold his shit together if we're ever gonna get out of here. So you need to keep this to yourself, for the good of everyone. You hear me?
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Kenny bringt ihn definitiv um, Freunde. Würde ich, glaube ich, auch machen. Wobei, er ist ja jetzt nicht direkt schuld. Ja, okay, dann wahrscheinlich eher nicht. Aber er ist ja nicht direkt schuld. Er ist nur schuld daran, dass alle zusammen aufgebrochen sind. Aber ich meine, er kann jetzt nicht für alles, was von da an passiert, die Schuld... Ne? Ich rede zu viel, ich weiß. Aber ich muss einfach so viel loswerden, Freunde. Boah. Ben. Kenny. Tickende Zeitbombe. Wenn ihr mich fragt. Okay.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Ja, ist ja gut. Ah, wir schauen hier lieber nicht mehr als nötig an, Freunde. Blutiges Schließfach. Okay, das ist aber interessant. Logan.
Too bad I don't know the combination to any of these.
Ja. Genau deswegen möchte ich nicht mehr als nötig anschauen. Ich glaube, das war ein Walker. Oder war das der Doktor? Die Regeln von Crawford, wie es aussieht.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
Sieht so aus, Lee. Okay. War das jetzt echt ein Walker? Mein Stuhl quietscht. Sorry. Ich hoffe, ihr hört das nicht.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
Na, vorausgegangen. Schätze ich mal.
Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way. Mm. Auto shop must be down this way.
Okay. What? Ich glaube, das war Molly. Das war ihre Silhouette. Zaun. Okay. Wo ist Molly?
Must be the entrance to that auto shop where Bree said we'd find that battery.
Gut. Mach nicht so einen Lärm.
Damn, it's jammed tight.
Ach, das noch. Oh je. Mollys Spitzhacken-Dings da wäre da bestimmt sehr sinnvoll.
Better not get too close.
Mhm. War keine Absicht. What the fuck?
Leave him!
Halt die Klappe, Mensch.
He's mine.
What were you doing up there?
Mit dir los, Freunde.
Molly!
What?
Seid doch leise!
I think you got him.
One more!
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh yeah, that'll work.
Wo hat sie den denn? Ja, ihr habt zu viel Lärm gemacht. Halt dich, Lee. War klar. Der lebt noch. Sie hat ihm nicht in den Kopf gehauen, die dumme Nuss.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Okay. Geht klar.
Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks.
Mal im Ernst, Freunde, da passt doch nicht jede Batterie rein, oder? Also ich glaube, für mein Auto brauche ich eine besondere. Bin mir aber nicht sicher.
It's locked. No way in.
Das macht mein Bruder immer für mich.
No power.
Ah.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
Okay.
Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with.
Hydraulik. Okay, das heißt, wenn er da reinschnibbelt, dann geht das Ding runter, oder?
More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
Naja, wahrscheinlich würde ich das auch. Ach was, ich würde wahrscheinlich nach am ersten Tag schon von Zombies gegessen werden. Oder ich würde es erstmal gar nicht mitbekommen. Weil zu Hause höre ich eigentlich kaum Nachrichten.
Something you need?
Eigentlich haben wir doch für sowas jetzt gar keine Zeit, oder?
What do you think happened to Crawford?
Don't know, don't care. As far as I'm concerned, these fuckers got what was coming to them.
Not a lot of sympathy for all the people who died here, huh?
I have about as much for them as they did for the sick and the old and anyone else they didn't think was fit to belong in their little paradise. So yeah, fuck 'em.
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop. Tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing geeks?
No. It just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Hey, you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not? Time's wasting.
Ja, sehe ich auch so. Wir haben eigentlich so Gespräche. Ich habe immer das Gefühl, dass wir da gar keine Zeit für haben.
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
Hilda.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Weiß nicht, Molly ist irgendwie cool, aber irgendwie auch ein bisschen gruselig.